still on the process of democratization in my country. People say easily that we have achieved democracy. Beneficial to our country.